news just reaching us says following the failure of Minister of Niger Delta Godswill Akpabio to publish the list of lawmakers who allegedly benefit from NDDC contract, the House of Representatives have resolved to institute a legal action against him. The leadership of the House has ordered the clerk to issue a suit of legislative perjury against the minister. It will be recalled that the Speaker asked the Minister to substantiate its claim by publishing the list of lawmakers whom he alleged received contracts from NDDC in 48 hours, which expired yesterday. The news continues after this short break. Stay with us.